couple of dragons.
Come on, baby. Keep smoking. Oh, yeah, I got a number over here. Look at that.
For the last week, sleeping in the car, pull this out of the way, show you the back.
It finally showed up. I've been waiting on this package for, let me get that lens cover out of there. Been waiting on this package for a few days now. Not too long. Ordered it. Well, it's been a week, I guess, since I ordered. Thought it would be longer, but I guess he cut them up into shorter pieces. Which I figured he might, to reduce the size of the package. And here we go. I got vinyl for my car and my next three cars. I got four pieces. Oh, wow. Wait a minute. One, two, three, four. I guess I got five. I ordered four. I got five. Yeah. That's pretty cool. I ordered these from, what's his name? No, not Jeff. James. James at MotorHome Maniacs. And he sent me five. Well, thank you very much, James. I'm definitely going to be putting one of these on my car today.
Get this on here.
I've been wanting one for a while. For a week. It's a little crooked, but I can live with it.
have to now. I love it, I love it, I love it. Crooked. That's the same on each side. Quarter inch below the second line over here. So quarter inch or so below over there.
Tell me what you think. How's it look? I think it looks pretty good. I think it looks pretty good.